climbers under threat. We need help. Leopards are stalking us. We won't last much longer. Someone pick up, I have injured climbers under threat.
Ajay here. How can I help?
I'm sending you our location. Just get here as fast as you can and bring weapons.
No problem.
It's a terrible idea if you ask me.
Hello, hello.
What can I do?
Climbers provoke them?
No, they just starve it. Now grab some water tops and keep them coming.
What a pleasant surprise.
They move like that.
Nothing of mine or doom will stop.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Die, kitty, kitty.
This leopard print and blood. Looks like someone massacred New Jersey.
New Jersey? But is that some kind of animal? Well, anyway, thanks for your help.
It can't be. No!
Thank you.
This is going to be the toughest assassination we've ever done. But so many families will be blessed by Captain Arya's death. The whole country will rest easy. This is going to be the...
Don't worry. I can do it.
You sure? Eddie was one of my best. Silent, unseen, and deadly. Yaar, great at hiding bodies too. But he isn't here and we need to act.
And I'm your guy.
Thank you, Ajay. I'll mark the target's location on your map. It's a training camp full of men flowing with testosterone and ready to pop. But take your time and look around. I've heard of hidden passageways, but I don't know where. Good luck.
Thank you. away, Frosty. Keep looking, you! The birds will pick at your bones!
Keep your eyes open.
Come out so I can kill you!
Some hunting, yes?
Hey, Ajay. Miss me?
Assuming we survive.
Unload the truck.
Thank you. All your behalf to fix it. It's part of our heritage. It's part of Kyrat.
Dying, and his only wish is to taste him. Grandfather is dying, and his only wish is to taste Kirati oysters one last time. But yaks are quick, and we haven't had throat to eat. Grandfather is dying, and his only wish is to taste Kirati oysters one last time. But
I'll help. I can't deny a man his dying wish.
Oh, would you?
Grandfather will be so happy to sink his teeth into succulent, sweet balls of yak again.
Kyrati oysters. Yeah, right. So what's the best way to bring these big boys down?
Bow and arrow, no question. We even have one you can use. It's in the shack over there.
And where do I find these yak balls?
I'll mark the location on your map. But bring back the whole yak, not just the oysters.
Thank you.
Good to see you, Ajay.
Hey, bro to bro, maybe you can help me out?
Yeah, maybe. What do you need?
So, I was sort of in prison for a while, and I made a big mess when I busted myself out.
What kind of mess?
Monkeys, dude! I strapped proximity mines to them to breach the walls, but they got out of their cages, and now they're running all over the bloody place. I'd be grateful if you'd put them out of their misery.
What is it with people and exploding monkeys?
Job managing the animal
Fine.
Population.
Just show
Things
me where to go.
For us and the land.
Thank you.
like you guys? We're gonna have a party up in here. I'm serious. Here, it's free. I want my loyal listeners coming down to where we are. Somebody bring the booze, somebody bring the fireworks, and somebody please bring me some fucking bacon, because man, let the good die. Ajay Ghale, brother, Bhaijan, the next time we meet, I want to thank you personally. Everybody, thank you so much. You finished your father's work, and he is so proud of you. and we're also proud of you. Care of those you have great debt.
My husband was in the Golden Path.